perfect size wise, yeah. He's got Bell covered. Just turn it up.
Attaboy, attaboy.
Jay, he'll be down. And just Jay out. We'll also have Kelly. Also, he's one. Pitch him on.
There you go, Andy. Attaboy.
That's an ambulance.
Now throw it.
No, no. Crossbuck, it's open.
That counter probably will work all day, as small as they are. They can just blow out that guard.
Run inside, stay outside.
Move the ball carrier.
Let's go. second quarter. Coleridge 7-0.
The ball carrier takes it in for a Bulldog touchdown. Roy brought down behind.
Got a first down on roughing the kicker there.
Pass the place to Hayes.
Thank you. just got a safety on that last play. Waterloo's kicking off. Kick bounced off of Coleridge. Waterloo recovered.
Mike Perry, the ball carrier. Jesse Hayes, the ball carrier.
Yeah.
Attempt is good on the return.
That was the end of the third quarter.
Thank you.
go.
Attempt is no good with 4:02 to go in the game. The score now reads Coleridge 35, Waterloo 19. Thank you. Jazz win the ball kick. Carries the ball. Is no good.
CIT Group is proud to finance their efforts.
Funding for this program has been provided by the Corporation for Public Broadcasting.
How do you know?
And viewers like you.
Well, did it say that? Who was the first?
I'm sure, well, it would be Mike and Melody.
He's been called America's Everyman, and for more than four decades and 50 films, he's shown it.